Greetings, everyone. In today's video, we will demonstrate how to use the BDSP2.4U DSP preamp with two-in, four-out two-way digital crossover for programming with SigmaStudio software to implement a 2.1 audio system. Let's first look at the equipment needed. 1 BDSP2.4U DSP preamp, 1 2x50W TPA 3116 and 1 1x100W TPA 3116 amplifier board. 1 ICP5, SigmaStudio software with demo files, a pair of full-range speakers, a subwoofer speaker, audio cables, power adapters, and a set of USB Type-C data and power cables. If anyone wants to learn more about the BDSP2.4U DSP preamp, you can check out our previous videos. Since the default program is set to 2.2, we need to use SigmaStudio to change it to 2.1. To program, we first need to set the switches on ICP5. Set SW1 USB mode switch to 1 USB and SW4 USB mode switch to 2I2C. Once the switches are set, connect ICP5 to the computer via USB Type-C without connecting it to the DSP device. Open SigmaStudio software, click on the File toolbar, then New Project to create a new project. In the hardware configuration page, drag and connect the devices from the left device area including USB, ADAU1701, and E2PROM. If USB turns green, it means ICP5 is successfully recognized by the computer. If not, try reconnecting ICP5. Next, connect ICP5 to the DSP unit. Power the BDSP2.4U DSP preamp via Type-C and connect it to ICP5 using a 6-pin cable. If you want to debug while listening to the effect, it's recommended to set up the audio system to play music before connecting to ICP5. We are only demonstrating programming here, so no music will be played. Now you can start writing the program. Click Schematic to enter the schematic work area for programming. It's recommended to modify the open source demo program we provide. The download link will be in the video description. We have already prepared the program. Click File, select Open, and open the program. The download link for the 2.1 program is provided in the description. If you want to debug online, check the bottom right corner. If it shows design mode, click Link Compile Connect to compile the program, then click Link Compile Download. If it says active, downloaded, you can start online debugging. To save time, we have preset the parameters. If you want to run offline, the program needs to be written to the DSP. Click Hardware Configuration to enter the Hardware Configuration page, select ADAU1701, right-click, and choose Write Latest Compilation to E2PROM. Click OK in the option box that appears. The program is now downloaded to the BDSP2.4U DSP preamp. Next, let's set up the 2.1 system and listen to the effect. Connect the audio source, 2x50W TPA 3116 and 1x100W TPA 3116 amplifier boards to the BDSP2.4U DSP preamp. Connect the speaker wires, power up, and your 2.1 audio system is ready to go.
This is the moment, no turning back. One drop on your lips and the spell will take effect. Under the moonlight, stay close to my side.
If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.